So, welcome. I have a little bit of rant to do today. I am really just pissed off about what all just happened. So, I did some laundry today. I'm actually doing it right now. And this is what my rant is about. It's about the laundry room. So, last year, in the dorm I was in, there was a washing machine and a dryer on every floor. And at times, it kind of sucked because, like, there was only one. And so if someone is using it, you're like, okay, I have to wait. And then you never know, there might be, like, a whole line of people's like, oh, so-and-so is going after me. And then you go and do it after they go. And like, oh, so-and-so is doing after me. And it's like, oh, my gosh. You have to go find that person. Like, okay, anyone doing after you? Oh, no, no, he is. Oh, okay, sweet, I'm after you then. So that was the only problem. But it was okay because it was convenient. Now in this other dorm I'm in, the one I'm in now, they have, like, seven or so. Yeah, seven washing machines, seven dryers, all on one floor, and it's freaking ridiculous. They have, like, a webpage, too, for it. It's like, oh, these ones are open. And you're like, oh, sweet, there's, like, five open. So you go downstairs to go do your laundry. You get down there, and they all have, like, 20 minutes left on each one of them. You're just like, okay, how? I walked down within 3 minutes of seeing that they were all open, and yet they're halfway through the loads. It's like, what the heck? The thing is so stupid. Okay, that's just a little bit of the rant. The other part is, okay, it's Thursday. Everyone's leaving. Final week is pretty much over. And I go down there thinking, okay, there's probably going to be like one or two of them running. I get down there. Every single machine is in use. Not only that, but people have piled stuff on top of their machines saying, I'm going to be the next one to use this one. It was ridiculous. In fact, I went in there and I had to sit there for about 10 minutes just waiting for a machine to open. Finally, one opened and some dude took it from me. So it was like, okay, now I have to wait another 5 or 10 minutes. So I finally use the machine. So it's like, okay. So I figure, okay, by the time I come back down to pick it up, there's going to be like at least one or two dryers open. No. I get down there and I could have sworn my machine said 8 more minutes. I could have sworn I got down there on time too. But apparently it said 18. And so I waited there and finally it's like, okay, there's one open. A dryer was open. And so I went over to grab myself and I realized I still had 5 more minutes. I was like, oh, so this other dude took it. Same guy who stole my machine in the first place. Okay, it gets worse. So then I'm waiting and finally there's another machine open. So it's like, okay, sweet. So once mine is done, I can put myself in the dryer. But no, this one girl goes over and just opens up the dryer and throws her stuff in. Her stuff wasn't even done in the wash. She stopped it early just to get the machine. And I'm like standing there for the whole time too. I'm just like I didn't say anything. I was just like, oh, okay. And she's like, oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. It's like, I'm in the middle of the room. You had to pass by me. How did you not see me? And so she takes my machine. So I have to wait another 10 minutes for a freaking machine. So finally, I throw myself in a machine. But the stupid thing is, had that girl been good looking, maybe I would have let her take the machine. But no, she doesn't deserve it. Gosh. Okay, that was mean. But still, she wasn't good looking, so Rachel, this doesn't mean anything. Anyways, I'm just going, I'm so mad. I hate these machines. And who knows, my stuff probably isn't going to be dry. Oh. I'm going to get down there and pick out my stuff, and it's going to be soaking wet, so I'll be like, really, not to put it through a whole other cycle. I mean, I've already had to do that like 3 times this quarter. But anyways, I'm just glad I'm going home tomorrow. And the stupid thing is, really the only reason I'm doing laundry is to wash like a couple shirts. That's it. And it's like the pants that I was going to wash too, I forgot all about that. I was going to throw on some gym shorts and wash my pants. But apparently not, because I've totally forgot that, and it's like, I don't have, it's pointless to throw one pair of pants into a thing of wash. Pointless. Especially when there's like 10 people waiting for a machine. So, it's stupid. I think that's the end of my rant. I'm pissed off. I bet money, $20. Actually, no, I'm not going to bet money because I don't have any money to bet. But if I had money, I would bet whoever watches this money that when I go down to pick up my stuff, it's going to be like on a table or on top of the dryer. Because some idiot's going to not want to wait like a minute. It's probably going to be opened a minute before it's done. just so they could put their stuff in. I mean, pissed off that happens. Because it's happened before to a friend of mine. So dumb. Like, even one time, I went down.
Whoa, my.
My microphone just fell. Anyways, one time I went down to pick up my stuff, I was like a minute late, and my stuff was all the way on the table on the other side of the room. It was like, really? You can't wait one freaking minute. And there was like five other machines open, too. It was like, what the heck? So, that's my rant. I hate the laundry rooms here. I hate some of the freshmen here. Most of them. Freshmen just need to grow up. I'm sorry if you're a freshman and you're reading this. And you've grown up. That's good. But if you haven't, then please grow up. And I swear, like, I just can't stand half the freshmen on my floor either. Anyway, I'm done with my rant. Let's see. And with the freshman thing, though, I just realized my friend Donnie and my friend Summer are both freshmen, technically, by credits. But as of this quarter, they will now be sophomores going into the winter break, winter quarter. So, welcome to sophomorehood. Welcome to the club, you guys. But anyways, I should probably end this video. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. I have 4 subscribers now, so that's pretty awesome. Yeah. It's ridiculous. Anyways, please subscribe, rate with a favorite, comment, and share. Follow me on Twitter at CoralWeird13. I usually fall back, but chances are I probably won't because I've hit the 2,000 limit like 3 times total. Multiple times. I don't know. And I'm still like 800 something away before I'm able to pass that 2,000 limit. So anyways, if you follow me and I don't follow you back, that's probably the reason why. But if you know this video, please subscribe, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I got all that. And have a great winter break. This is the last vlog I will do on a somewhat daily basis, even though I didn't do any like this week. But I will probably film a couple and just like put them on whenever I can. I won't have a chance to do any. So yeah. Have a great break. Have a great Christmas. Merry Christmas to you all. And have a great New Year. And have fun. Be safe. See you next time.